protecting my innocence. I'm just protecting my soul. I'm never gonna let you close to me, even though you mean the most to me. Cause every time I open up, it hurts. So I'm never gonna get too close to you, even when I mean the most to you. In case you don't need me in the dirt.
Oh, other pleasure. Let's just dump this bitch in the lake. Up, buddy. Top and then. Alexa, play some Metallica.
Alexa,
shuffling songs by Metallica on Amazon Music.
Thank you. Cause Tank is super fucking beastly, man. Basically, like the JS3 that hits like a Faradine, though, and takes a beating like a Tiger too. Just phenomenal. Like all three tanks put into one.
Oh, come on, game.
Ah. Come on, bullshit game.
Master! Master!
Ah! I can't remember if I played it all, but I think I've only been playing for like a really short period of time. Well, I played a couple games before it came on. Good thing. Let's do a quick check. So, I really want to play this long actually, but the tank is fucking awesome, man. It's so much fucking fun. He just fucking everybody. Shoots pretty much as fast as any other tank in the game. It's as hard as any other tank in the game. And it can take a fucking beating like any other tank in the game. I never bought this. This is their account. Not mine. Not my account. Although I kinda want this now. This is just, oh my god. This tank's kind of not fair. I'd like to run into like two or three battle bunk, battle wolf, whatever the fuck you want to call them guys, and then scrap them with this tank, and then we'll really see. But I think I could take them. And fucking echoing. I don't know why. There, that should fix the echo. Didn't mean to drop the mine. But oh, there is still an echo. For fuck's sake, this fucking cock-sucking piece of shit computer. I'm gonna throw it in the fucking garbage. But I guess I got like fucking 20 mics hooked up. 5 headsets. But my Oculus. Then I got my Xbox headphones. My JBL headphones. The actual microphone. The webcam microphone. Fucking voice synthesizer fucking shit fucking thing. Oh fuck. I think there's one or two more other fucking microphones as well in this fucking cocksucker. So. I said I should just fucking delete the whole cocksucker and fucking start from fucking scratch again. It's the best way to go. Just fucking dump the whole fucking thing. Start right from go. Bang. Yeah, you can request whatever you want, bud. I'll play anything. But yeah, right at the moment, just some Metallica. But you hardcore gamers like me, man, fuck. Oh man, you gotta get the VR shit, boys. Wow. That is just like a whole nother experience in another world, I tell you. Like literally, in another world. It really is phenomenal. Like, you can watch it on YouTube and shit and see, like, people play and stuff. See, like, what the game's like, but it doesn't compare to actually being in the VR yourself. Holy fuck, man. It was wild. Pretty crazy shit, man. Even got the wife to play. Oh, no way. That's okay, man. The only downside is this thing shoots really fucking fast. Both of these. Well, not so much this one as much as the other one, but you're running the ammo real quick and then you're shooting the ACPRs off fast. Bullshit. Keep up. I'll see if we can get that. Alexa's real picky sometimes. You've asked her to play songs before, and then she wouldn't play it. And then you ask her to play, like, just the artist, and then she'd play the song, and you'd ask her what the song's called, and she'd tell you exactly what you just asked for, and you're like, really, what the fudge, bitch? But, so you want. Okay, Alexa. Play World Eater. By Bolt Thrower.
I couldn't find World Eater by Bolt Thrower, but here is other music by Bolt Thrower.
Gonna be playing over there right now because I really want to play VR tomorrow in this one. guy fucking really wants to push my fucking button. I know, Alexa's a bitch. Sorry, I don't understand that. That's usually what she says. Sorry, I don't understand that. No. As far as I know, maybe later they might fix that, but no, it's the same as the other premium tanks. It doesn't turn. Just straight shooting. I never seen that, so I don't know, but no, it definitely just straight. There's no turning that gun. Don't turn. That's it. No. So, I don't know if they were going to or if they're gonna change it later, but as it stands right now, no. No turn. Fucking dry, bitch. No.
Yeah, engine stop can be deadly in a premium tank for sure. It's not bad in the other tanks, but yeah. In a premium tank, man, it's hard. Although, if you're drinking, it's not bad. You could have a little drink. Gotta look at the plus. Good. The positive side. Fucking echo is off, though. Well, I think this is our last one. We've got to play some games on our other account tomorrow morning. Buddy's going to be hot on our fucking tail, cocksucker. Play tomorrow for a bit. I really want to play my VR and shit. Aha. Everything. Oh, yeah, right. Could have been dead. Oh, shit, dude. Fucking let me go. Oh, thanks, bud. I don't know who you are, but thank you very much, sir. Fuck out of the way, man. Bud, okay. Stop fucking screwing around. Pay you back, bud. So, next week, I'm going to play in one of them two clans, either Argentinos or, I don't know how to say the other name of the other clan.
But whichever one's invite comes in first on Sunday after the tournament ends and the new tournament starts, that's the one I'll accept first, and I'll play for them first next week.
That's the other one, yeah. Will it either be with them or the other one? I don't know which. Whichever one comes in first on the invites. So, like, it. Whoever comes in Sunday. The invites show up and then I can, like, postpone them. So, if they come up now, either be postponed or rejected. Getting lots of invites actually lately. Sometimes it's a pain in the butt. Actually, let's go check it out real quick. Probably have an invite or two real fast. That didn't seem like it. Wasn't very many people in on the giveaway, which is disappointing. But, oh well. Oh, this guy is already hot on my fucking tail, this cocksucker. Oh well, let him catch up, because tomorrow I'll put up like 2-3 million points, I guess, this fucking guy. I'll put up a couple points before bed. Yeah, that could be it. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe we'll do another one like that. But I don't know. But we're gonna get off here. Gonna play a game or two here. Yeah, I can't believe it's up already on my tail. Oh well, it'll take him an hour or two to catch me. Couple hours. I feel like there's something else I want. Yeah, I haven't seen Destroyer in a while. I think he's the Red Guardian now. Or is that Jason? That might be Jason. Oh. Oh no. Stop playing this. Must be taking the week off. Holidays, eh? Lots of people. Lots of people taking it easy.
Anyhow, I gotta get a couple games in here before bed. And then, guess I gotta play tomorrow. Alright, guys. Have a good one. And we'll catch you guys in